studied at Fuller University for half the year, and I have adjusted to this environment very well.
Excuse me.
I am a freshman in this school too, but I still don't adjust to the university life very well. Can I ask you some questions about here?
Of course.
Can you tell me what does ES is?
Oh, you and I are in the same class.
Wow, really? So we are classmates?
Yes, and we can get there together.
Okay, no problem. My name is Annie. But I still don't know what ES is.
Oh, it is the abbreviation of School of Continuing Education Building. The Evening Division was established in 1969, and it is funded designed as an educational option for students who want to pursue a degree in higher education, while at the same time keeping their jobs. Though we are not the Evening Division students, we go to ES building for some courses.
Don't you think the way to the building is too far away?
Yeah, it almost takes me 10 minutes to get there.
Wow, thank God I don't have many classes there.
Almost my class are there.
Really? It is a corner of the campus, so you are familiar with there too, aren't you?
You can say that again. Let me go. Take you go around.
Okay, let's go. I don't have many classes there, so I don't know that. However, I know how to go to the student restaurant and the convenience store there. Just go along that road.
Yes, then go straight and get out the gate. There is a little night market over there.
Cute! Oh, it's almost time for class. I have to climb 8 floors.
What? Don't worry. Let's take the elevator to 8th floor to have our English class.